Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. From the author of the New York Times number one bestseller The Untethered Soul comes this thought-provoking, inspirational memoir on the magic that happens when you just let go. Spirituality is meant to bring about harmony and peace. But the diversity of our philosophies, beliefs, concepts, and views about the soul often leads to confusion. To reconcile the noise that clouds spirituality, Michael Singer combines accounts of his own life journey to enlightenment, from his years as a hippie loner to his success as a computer program engineer to his work in spiritual and humanitarian efforts, with lessons on how to put aside conflicting beliefs, let go of worries, and transform misdirected desires. Singer provides a roadmap to a new way of living, not in the moment, but to exist in a state of perpetual happiness. Going with the flow. Incredible life story of what it means to let go and go with the flow, to trust life and to fully experience what life brings. It's filled with example after example of surrendering to life and being amazed at what unfolds. Untethered Soul defines the inner dynamics, understanding the internal, surrender experiment, puts that internal knowledge into practice with the outer world, life. This book drew me in so deeply that I didn't want to finish it but read a little every day. My first read of 2019, and what a perfect way to begin the year. Michael Singer's story is extremely inspiring for curious souls like me who ask difficult questions about life. I have learned so much from this book and have even been inspired to meditate. Recognizing my inner voice and how to not let it rule me but to work with it. Looking forward to picking up The Untethered Soul in the future. All ties into me working on the art of letting go, being open, being positive and enjoying this journey. Books have a way of finding you just when you need them, while you may not even know you do. The contents of this book are nothing short of magical. As if it weren't enough, the sheer perfection of timing at which it showed up brings tears to my being. If I hadn't gotten this conscious practice of surrendering to life's flow, I might have gone crazy, for real. This book is about life's magic. The magic that unfolds when you let life take control. It's one thing to read about magic, and another to experience it. The sheer timing of this book already stands as testimony for me. Love.